storm trawlers are coming in the background. Hope it was a good day for them. Have a good night. Some nice little waves. What's the guys out already? I think it's about, maybe it's about 5:30 a.m. Westerly wind blowing. I'm up the spit. Southport. See if we can get old matey in the wave there. There is it. Alright. We can get one, get a good one of these waves. They're little rippers. I stayed in for 5 minutes, I took it out. Ooh, hammer! We got to see a good flight out, didn't we? That's exciting, isn't it? Look at that stratty. Don't see much over stratty either. I think the north wind is in the right. Oh, here comes another fishing trawler. Another two, three. Another one over here. That's it, out there. And out there. All coming in. Well, better go get some money and get some phones, I guess. The ocean's nice and calm. I must have had a good night catch all, I think. What are we getting them for? This is about 32 to 38 a kilo. I think they pay about 45, 52 a kilo in Brisbane. Stick that up there, bum. It's cheaper to come down here for the day. 20 bucks for the petrol. Come down and get some corn, spend it back in the fridge. Much better than that. Isn't it? Cheers. No one's getting any waves, are they? Come on. What are we on? High tide going low. Scooter does 31 kilometers an hour, Bluetooth, lights, it's a little ripper, disc brake, what a cracker. Look at the Gold Coast, a little bit of smoke haze out there still, from the bushfires. No, hopefully it doesn't get too bad, it doesn't look great from here. Count me prawns. Everyone, get down here. Ooh, that boat looks heavy. Ooh, he's bright in the water, isn't he? That red one. He's loaded. For sure. Look at the guys on the south side of the pier. There's about 30 guys there, is there? Or 25 guys. There's only one bank. At least on this side you've got a couple of takeoff spots you can sneak around a little bit. There's old Johnny on his knee board. And getting on the other side. Nothing flash. Anyway, really a pretty boring video, isn't it? That white one looks a lot higher in the water than this red one coming in. Must have been some good prawns down south. These guys coming out from the northeast don't look like they're as heavy. There you go, guys. I forgot about this. There you go. There's the Strati surf taxi. All the surfboards in the back. $6 return. He drops you at the back of the surfer, just on the other side of the wall there. And it takes you down here, next to the rock wall, down near the Coast Guard Tower. There's a drain and a big set of stairs you can paddle in and get off the boat on. The boat's been rolling for about 15, 20 years, 30 years. Long time. Paddle the seaway a lot, but not anymore. There's a lot of sharks going through there. Come on, fellas. Show us how it's done. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, 4:30 start this morning with the Cocoa Pops. Oh, man. Lots of little lines coming in, but not many of them are breaking great. Hey, at least it's clean. Okay, people, here come the prawnies. Ruin the clock. Oh yeah. See what I mean? That red one, it looks a lot lower in the water. Anyway, if you're out there, this is what the spit's like this morning, Friday, December, what is it, 4th or something, isn't it? Yes, I think so. So, it's tending to stay northwest and offshore, so get your bum down here, you probably get a good wave still, for the next hour or two, maybe three. Just don't cut it. Okay, Pops. Okay, well, I'll upload this so everyone can get a bit of a look at the surf. And if you want to get down here, well, it's up to you. There you go. That's the best report I can give you. Live and raw. Raw. Subscribe. See ya.